சப்ஸ்கிரைப் மை சேனல். பி சரளா. Hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a new lesson.
Good morning, students.
Good morning.
Today we are going to
identify
the presence of albumin in the given ABCD samples. So first you have to take 4 test tubes. Then you have to add 1 ml of nitric acid in each test tube. Girls, add 1 ml of concentrated nitric acid in test tube, in your test tubes. Because it is acid, you have to hold the test tube with the test tube holder. So after taking 1 ml of nitric acid, concentrated nitric acid, then to the first test tube you have to add sample A very carefully through the walls. Slowly and steadily through the walls. Then you have to observe for the formation of any ring. So there is a ring is not formed. So here albumin is absent. Then you have to take second test tube and add sample B. You have to add slowly so that the ring will be formed neatly. Add only few drops of the sample. Now look, so the ring is formed between acid and the solution. So white ring is formed. So it confirms the presence of albumin in the sample B. Then you have to take the third test tube and add the sample C. So you have to continue the same process for all the samples. So ring is not formed, so absence of albumin. So then you have to take the fourth test tube and add the sample. So ring is not formed, so in sample D also albumin is absent. From this we can confirm that sample B contains albumin. I think you understood?
Understood.
So now you perform the experiment individually. If you don't add sample through the walls, then you get band like this. So this is not a ring, this is a band. So you have to add sample very slowly through the walls. So this is the precaution you have to take.